I was trying to catch a Lyft the other day, but I must have been moving slower than the sloth on Sunday because the driver drove off without me. I was like, hey, come back. I'm not that slow. I'm just fashionably late. But in all seriousness, I get it. Nobody likes waiting. I mean, I wouldn't want to be stuck waiting for a passenger who's taking too long to get in the car either. So next time, I'm gonna make sure I do my best Usain Bolt impression and sprint to the car to avoid being left behind.